Young athlete. He's born in 2002, so he's going to have a long career ahead of him with
programs.
All righty. Well, we saw the Olympic champion Lauren Holter crash out in the women's race. She was in